Welcome to Office 2013 video number 3. Hey, in this video, we want to create a system of folders that'll allow us to save every file in this class to a logical place. We're going to build a system of folders right on our jump drive. So I put my jump drive in. I have Windows Explorer open. What's the keyboard for opening Windows Explorer? That's right, Window E. There's also an icon down here you can click. All right, so I'm going to select this. Day 1 and 2 in this class, we created 1, 2, 3 folders, 2 regular folders with files and folders inside and a zip folder. I'm going to create a new folder, and we're going to use our keyboard shortcut Control-Shift-N. And I'm going to call this Day 1 and 2. Enter. Now, I'm going to hold Control and select 3 folders, Control X, and then I'm going to select on the left my day 1 and day 2, and Control V. All right, now I'm going to come to my LexRE. This class is being taught at Highland Community College. If you're in the class, you may also have other classes. In each one of those classes, you may have homework, class notes, and tests. So given that situation, we want to create a system of folders for all of the files we might have at Highline Community College. So I'm going to create a folder, the top level folder, call it Highline. And then inside of Highline, I'll have a folder for each quarter. Inside of each quarter, I'll have a folder for each class. All right, so with our jump drive selected, I'm going to Control-Shift-N, type Highline, and Enter. I'm going to come over to the left and select the Highline folder. Now I'm going to Control-Shift-N. This is going to, I'm shooting this video in fall 2013. If you're taking this class in some other quarter, whatever quarter you're in, that's what you start this off with. So fall 2013, Control-Shift-N. This is going to be winter 2014. Enter, Control-Shift-N. Spring 2000. Now, let's sort these. In Windows Explorer, you can click on the field name at the top for this column. I'm going to click on it. Notice it sorts. It's sorting fall, spring, winter. But I want winter before spring. In Windows Explorer, we can easily get around this by renaming. So I'm going to select fall, hit F2 to rename it. I'm going to use my home key to jump to the front, and I'm going to type 01. Enter. I'm going to use my down arrow key and then F2 to rename, home to jump to the front of the line and type 03, enter. Down arrow, F2 to rename it, home to jump to the front of the line, 02, enter. Well, wait a second. I thought this was supposed to sort. It will. You got to sort it. So I'm going to click, and it will sort in either order. There it is. So fall, winter, spring. Now, I'm going to come over to the left and expose, using my triangle, the folders inside of Highline. Now, I'm going to build some more folders inside of this fall. Once I get them, I'm actually going to copy and paste them to each one of the other quarters. So Control-Shift-N. Well, this is fall quarter, so I'm going to call this Class 1. Enter. Control-Shift-N. Class 2, enter. Control-Shift-N, Class 3, enter. Now I want to go over and use my triangle and expose those. Inside of Class 1, I'm going to come over here. And I'm going to, well, what happens inside of a class? We have, well, you could put whatever folders you want. But let's try tests, class notes, and homework. So I'm going to Control-Shift-N. And 01 at the top will be class notes. Enter. Control-Shift-N. I'm going to say 02 homework. Enter. Control-Shift-N. Enter. Now, I want to highlight all three of these. So with tests selected, I'm going to hold my shift and go all the way to class 1, Control C. I'm going to come over here, click on class 2, Control V. Click on class 3, Control V. So now I'm going to use my triangles to expose. There's my emerging system of folders. Now that's looking pretty good. Now I actually want to take all of these folders and dump them into winter and spring. So I'm going to go to the highest level one up here, fall. How about I just click and drag? You know, I couldn't do that. That was easy. My mouse is right there. Control C. Now I'm going to come down to winter, Control V. Spring, I click on it, Control V. Now I can expose my triangles and admire my handiwork, a whole system of folders. Now we're going to leave spring and winter. Later when we have these classes, we'll come and rename them using F2, or right-click rename. But now we're going to come up here, and actually we're going to close class 3 and class 2. You can change those two on. I'm going to click on fall. I want to work on class 1. This is going to be our business 216. So I'm going to F2 and call this business 216. Not 215, 216. All right, now I'm going to, on the left, select business 216. That allows me to see what's inside there. And class notes, homework, and tests, that'll be just fine. Class notes. Now we're going to have 6 sections, so I'm going to create 6 folders. Control-Shift-N, 01 Windows Explorer. Control-Shift-N, 02 Word. Enter. Control-Shift-N, 03 PowerPoint. Enter. Control-Shift-N, 04 Excel. Enter. Control-Shift-N, 06 Access. Oops, F2, Home, Arrow. I'm going to use the Delete key. That'll get rid of the 6, right? If I use the Backspace, it would get rid of the 0. I'm going to type 05. Enter, Control-Shift-N. This one's 06. Mail Merge. Enter. All right, so I can admire my handiwork on the left. Homework, Control-Shift-N. And I'm going to go ahead and create all these and then show you a picture at the end. All right, so I created all these folders here. For the class, you should create all of those folders. Now, these homework folders will be for actual homework that you will do. And you will save, you'll do on your own time and save to all of these folders. The class notes, that'll be what the projects we do in class are, the video projects. All right, the last one is our tests. We're going to have 4 tests. Control-Shift-N, and I want you to type test 01 dash, and then put your name. So where it says your name, you put your name, not your name. All right, and so I'm going to create 4 of these. Whoops, this should have been test 1. All right, so there's our folders we're going to have inside of tests. I'm going to, on the left, expose my handiwork with my triangle, and then for tests also. So I don't think I can fit this on the screen here, but there's our system of folders for this class. All of your tests, there'll be 1, 2, 3, 4. You keep your tests. You turn them in, obviously, also, but your test stuff will go in there. Our homework will go in there, and our classwork video projects will go in there. All right, building a system of folders. Why do we do it? Because we want to be able to find any file at any time, tomorrow, next week, 1 year from now. And building a system of logical folders like this just helps us locate our files when we need them later. All right, we'll see you next video. Next video will be the start of Word.